Morning. So let's start another session. The session today starts with an activation set. That activation set will be straight away a progressive overload, okay? So doing a progressive overload in the form of an activation set will progress not just the time, because we'll do 30 seconds the first set, and then 45, and then 60. That's already a progressive overload. We will progress the exercises as well, okay? So all the exercises will change after one set. So you start really easy, really simple for 30 seconds, 45, and you increase the effort, you increase the exercise you're doing, you end up with 60 seconds and doing the exercise even harder, yeah? After that, we have the main set. The main set today is really simple. No equipment required. Feel free to use your equipment on this activation set. I will do everything body weight today. The main set is just two exercises, one mainly for core and the other one more like a conditioning exercise that I know you love. It's burpees, yeah? So basically, I can see the faces. So basically, we do one exercise for 10 repetitions, the other one for one repetition, yeah? So doing 10, one, and then one, we have people leaving already. So 10 repetitions, one exercise, one repetition, the other exercise, and then you go for 9, and then 2, 8, 3, 7, 4, yeah? You understand that, we did that method before. You just need to reduce the amount of repetitions on one and increase on the other one, yeah? You end up with the opposite amount of repetitions. The last set, it's a corrective set, just with three exercises, that's for two rounds, and it will be for 45 seconds per exercise. Important with the corrective set today, I don't want you to stop at all. So sometimes it's all right to stop, to realign, and to check if you're doing the things properly. On this one, let's work a bit the endurance. Let's try to do the exercise for 45 seconds in a row. You'll understand what I'm saying, because it's one exercise that normally we stop or we touch the floor with the feet. But no, today I want you to do your maximum regarding those exercises, okay? Let's start with a warm-up straight away, normal warm-up, and then we can do this set. Let's go. Standing, please. Let's go. Warming up. Neck. Up and down, please. Side to side. Let's do some rotation slowly, one way and then opposite way as well. Slowly with the rotation. Good, shoulder shrugs, up and down. Shoulder rotations alternating backwards and forwards. Chest and upper back, open up and cross. Looking up and looking down. Thank you. Here they're moving chest and shoulders, arms up and down. Let's go for arm rotations, let's go forwards. And backwards. Well done. Bring the arms overhead, please. Squeezing upper back. Squeeze in between your shoulder blades. Bring the arms down. From long arms, squeeze in your upper back. Still squeezing the back, but now from here, arms at 90 degrees, please palms up. Going forwards, involve your hamstrings as well. When you go forwards, you can straight away engage the hamstrings as well. Don't forget to squeeze your back at the top. Arm swings next. Well done. Let's go for lower body now. Hip rotations, two rotations out, two rotations in. Same leg, at 90 degrees. Keep the knee up. Don't lean back from this position here. Leg extension. Squeeze your quad. Activate your core. You can't lean back. Let's go for the other leg. We start with the rotations, yeah? First, the rotations. Keep the knee up, 90 degrees. Make sure you start the movement balanced. Yeah, don't start the leg extension without a balanced position. Engage your core. Going back. Hold on, open up, wider, yeah? Let's go down, touch one foot, and then the other one. Touch the floor, go back, one, two. Thank you. Big rotation from the top now. Leg straight, always with the leg straight, going down one way, and then opposite way as well. Good. Let's move a bit faster now. Jogging, move your arms, move your legs, let's go. High knees. Heel flicks. Finish with mini jumps and wrist rotations forwards and backwards. Give me 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and you can stop now. Well done, let's start the main session straight away. We start with the activation set. Activation set, progressive overload, not just in terms of time, but in terms of the exercises as well. Let's go. So we start with four exercises, wall couch. Remember, we will progress the movement. Wall couch. That's for 30 seconds. T pull, squeeze it back, chest off the floor. Normal squats and T rotations. That's the first part of the activation set. Check the time, please. Walk out. Starting. Full body activations. Let's go. We're working already. Let's go. Keep your legs always straight. Position. After this, you have zombie squats. arms fully extended, and then 45 seconds regular push-ups. Feel free to do the push-ups with knees on the floor. Just make sure your hips drop at the same time as your chest, yeah? Let's go. We start with a mobility work. Remember the hands, they stay in the same place. Don't move your hands, just legs. Side by side with your hands, drop the hips down. Just legs involved now. Squeeze your back, bring the chest off the floor. Squeeze your glutes. Zombie squats now, arms fully extended. Squat in a balanced position, please. Heels on the floor. Behind the back, and then down again. After that, overhead squats, arms always overhead, balanced position. We finish with the dead push-ups, elbows on the floor, resting position, engage the muscles, up, resting position, up, yeah? Let's go, 3, 2, 1, and let's start. Alternating sides. Thank you. two, one. Let's go for the prone swimmers. Starting overhead, up, bring your hands behind, palms up behind your back. Return to the initial position. Keep your feet on the floor, engage the glutes, squeezing the glutes together. Arms on the head, keep those arms up. Stop now, well done. Have some water now. All good, yeah? Thumbs up. Let's go. So this set now. Simple, really, really simple. You start with 10 repetitions for one movement and one repetition for the second movement. After that, 9, 2 repetitions for the second movement. 8, you have to count your repetitions, okay? As soon as you finish, you rest. The movements are starting with 10 feet off the floor, 10 V-sits. Proper ones, yeah? If you struggle to do this, to achieve this, you can do bending the knees, but make sure you go up and down with upper and lower body. Second movement, your favorite one, burpees. Yeah? With push-up, of course, with a push-up. 10, 1, starting like that. Let's go. Do the things at your own pace. If you need to stop during the set in order to recover your breath, feel free to do it, but then keep going. V-sits and burpees. Count your reps. 3, 2, 1. Count your reps. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go, let's go! Thank you. last one here. Take your time, take your time. Don't rush, take your time. All good? Yeah? Thumbs up, thumbs down? I need some feedback. Yeah, that's it. Could be worse. Imagine if I came up with thrusters with burpees or something like that. Let's go. I'll give you a few seconds to rest. I'm boiling here as well. Corrective set, 45 seconds per movement, 45 per movement, just three movements. The rest is 60 seconds in between sets, in between rounds. Main goal here, don't stop during those 45 seconds, yeah? Until you do the transition for the next one, try not to stop. The movements are simple, but there is a specific alignment for you to follow, okay? Let's go. So first one, squeezing those thighs, sitting on the floor. I want the arms overhead, yeah? So arms overhead, don't lean back too much. So try to have an upright torso. From here, bring the legs up. Squeeze those legs as much as you can, bringing the legs up. After that, elbow aligned with the knee, knee at 90 degrees, toes pointing forwards. Side leg raises, one side, and then opposite side as well, okay? Let's go, remember, the aim is no stop at all. Let's go. L sit, leg raises, and then the side leg raises. Focus, target the quads, squeezing quads, keep your back as straight as you can, keep those arms overhead. Check the time, 20 seconds. Two rounds, three exercises, 45 seconds per exercise. We rest 60 in between. Let's do this. Let's go. Squeeze your quads. Try to keep your back as straight as you can. Your guideline here, it's your opposite foot. So try to lift that leg at the same level as your opposite foot. I have a huge disadvantage here. This is size 13, so I have to squeeze my quads a lot. Three, two, one, let's go. Side leg raises, alignment, toes pointing forwards. Your foot can't touch the floor. Let's go. Bring the leg up before you touch the floor. Check the alignment. Let's go, no stop, no stop. Ten seconds. Three, two, one, switch sides, let's go. Effective with the transition. Second round, same thing. Advice, start the side leg raises on the opposite leg next. Three, two, one, let's do this. Squeeze your quads. There is no point of doing this movement without squeezing your quads. Mainly quads working here. Side leg raises.
Don't see the dark side, and all of them are the same.
this was technical failure here. All good? Yeah, let's stretch from the floor, laying on the floor. Cross one leg, bring the other one up to 90 degrees, stretching glutes. If you did the last exercise properly, you will feel that muscle stretching. Good one, sitting, legs straight. Trying to go as much as you can forwards, reach your toes. Project your body weight forwards. Using this same position to stretch the front leg, so just extend the front leg, going forwards as much as you can, trying to reach your toes. Sitting back and down, it's more effective, the stretch. Good, switch sides. Starting with the back leg for quads. Good. Move your hands forwards, allowing you to sit back and down. Stretch your upper back and neck, looking down. Good, let's stretch neck. work. Good. Breathe in, deep breath. Arms up overhead and breathe out. Relax, well done. All done for today. Let me stop this. It's done, the session. Let me stop this as well.